We are Big Web!
Thank you. marching band in singing our national anthem. Association, they are expected to be so reminded and so treated. The officials assigned to this game have been selected and assigned according to procedures adopted by the Board of Control. Greg Heinlein, umpire Daniel Mason, linesman Roger Zimmerman, line judge Al Berger, and back judge John Dickerson. Their experience and their integrity qualify them for their role in seed. Pickle will kick off and defend the south from Studentville. At left end, the number 41, Cody Pyle. At left tackle, number 74, Paul Kukas. At left guard, number 78, Duke Malbasa. At center, at right guard, number 72, George Kukas. At right tackle, number 73, Cole Coleman. At right end, number 83, Paris Simo. Starting at quarterback from the Big Red, will be Paris Simo, number 12. At halfback, number 21, quarterback in the division is Kurt Warner with 12. Maurice Pearson was the ball carrier. Eric Gray was the tackle. And Stoonville at their own 32-yard line. Assisted by Kevin Kennerley. First down, Stoneville. Yasha, yes, Walker. Chris Chancellor on the tackle. Another student game first half. on the last play was made by number 61, Eric Gray. Ball is at the 34.
Quarterbacking for Akron Football. Suter on the tackle.
Very quick.
Jets pass, intended for Charles Eichel, incomplete. Kelvin King broke up that last play for the Devils. Ferris Settles. That's the end of the first quarter. Yes, with the ball. Sean Bagley on the tackle. Third and two. It's a first down by Danyasha Yates. In your rank, Dale made the stop for the Griffins. The ball is now at the 48. Danyasha Yates with the ball. Chris Chancellor and Brian Scott on the tackle. The ball is now at the Griffin 48. second and six.
Thank you.
Ricky Powers was the ball carrier. Snap on the play was made by Joe Richard Rubin.
Thank you.
For Vito Orsoni, incomplete. Leon Sawyer defending. Intended for Lester Green was intercepted by Leon Sawyer. First down, Big Red at their own 13-yard line. Thank you. Rogers' extra point is good. Thank you. Rogers goes out of bounds. The Stevensville 19-yard Rocky Powers was cornered. Calvin Platt, all the backer. It's enough for a first down. The ball is at the 37-yard line. First and 10. Rogers out of the home of Western Park.
Okay.
Rashawn Franco on the tackle. Leonard Ford. The ball is at the 30-yard line. Third down. From Yashay Jack, the ball carrier. Rashawn Franklin on the tackle. Maurice Pearson against the ball carrier. Stopped by Sean Bagley after a gain of a body yard. Third and one. With the ball carrier. The ball is at the 15. Officials timeout. Attempting the extra point. The kick is good.
Thank you.
conclusion of the game. Eric White's pass is complete to Don Joshua. Yes. Stop on the play by Brian Scott. The ball is at the 32-yard line. Sterling Jones. First attempt. Don Yasha, yes, the ball carrier. Thank you.
said, yeah. Thank you.
people to first go with that.
Thank you.
to the area in front of the stands where your families and friends and fans are looking.
They ain't us.